If you go to the back, this is unpleasant. There's a big muscle projecting it, isn't there?
Yes.
If, better still, you use your shin and you go to the side, this is unpleasant, isn't it?
Yes.
It causes a lot of problems.
Yeah.
Better still, is if you come past.
Oh, yes.
This is a smash of legs.
Yes.
So I can't even do this. I'm doing the last one, the least hard.
Yes. Yeah.
So, first one, this isn't going to do a lot. Second one can be effective. Well, third one is massively so, yeah?
Yes.
So you're coming across and sort of using the hip, dropping the weight with a little bit of a kick into it. And you come with this. This crushes all your quadricep, yeah? And smashes into your femur. Great leg.
Yeah? Sensei, because I should do the knee as well.
Yeah, collapse. Yeah, but the main thing is because the knee to some extent is supporting and fitting too. It's that striking to where it's going to crush.
Yeah,
Dima.
Yes? Yes.
Okay, so a lead jab. So he's coming straight for your face here. He's going to palm it there. You know, look where he sets his leg up. That palms. Can you see? The more I palm that, the more that leg comes in. Yeah? So give it this a good push. Shin kick for that, yeah? Other side. Good. Again. Now get used to being able to smack that, maybe take another cushy kick. Close back. So on this one, we're just driving down the shin, bam, cool it, toes back, put your heat in, shin. This one, just look for a target, hit toes back. So we lead, bam, bam, bam. Yeah? Okay, there you go. Let the shin kick in. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.